Ken Jewett has spent over 20 years supporting and promoting the planting of native Canadian maples. He felt a strong desire to save and promote Canada's arboreal emblem, the maple tree, by renewing a roadside tree planting initiative that was started in the 1870s to prevent erosion along farmland. When he retired from business, Ken founded the Maple Leaves Forever Foundation. Under his leadership, Maple Leaves Forever pioneered a thank you rebate program for rural landowners. The program makes Canadian-grown maples available through 22 nursery partners. To date, over 130,000 native maple trees have been planted in Ontario through this program. Ken has generously given over $2.5 million to individuals and groups for planting initiatives and promoting environmental education on the importance of the native Canadian maple. He has also been a lead supporter of Forest Ontario's EnviroFund, an educational experience that engages Ontario high school students in learning about the environment, trees, and the forests. For his legacy of dedication to the Canadian maple, we are proud to name Ken Jewett as the recipient of the Lifetime Achievement Award.